Okay, what the fuck was with all that crying?
I know.
It's just a funeral. Hey, my God, people, get your shit together!
Plus, he's an asshole!
The king of the assholes.
Bond, thank you,
man. Yeah, I fucked him, I don't even disagree with that.
Gross.
Hey, so he's your own.
But his own.
Are you so jealous?
Fuck you.
I punched him. I punched him right in his stupid corpse face.
That is an interesting thought, but no. The punch!
It did, although I...
Yeah, I saw it. His wife slapped you.
That was about something else. It didn't feel so great. My hand kind of hurts a bit.
Oh, hey, small price to pay.
Hey, did I ever tell you about the time that he got me stabbed?
Did I ever tell you the time he stabbed me?
Yeah, while you two were having sex, you
know, we've heard it.
Good story.
The spirit.
You know, I will miss those phone calls.
The 3 a.m. drunken rants.
Voicemails were the best.
Oh yes. Tammy! Tammy, you fucking bitch! Why don't you love me? Why can't you just get along with my wife?
Pick up your phone, Mitch. Mitch, goddammit, don't make me have you burn your house down. You know you're the only person I trust to make s'mores.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
Person he trusted to make s'mores.
Any sugar that falls to shit.
Let's face it, kiddos. Silver lining on this one is razor sharp.
Yeah, grasp at your own risks.
At least there was a bar.
Yeah, cash bar. Yeah, the see you next Tuesday of bars. Oh, come on, you all were thinking it.
You know, I kind of think of every event as BYOB until you get in trouble.
Yeah.
And then you get sneaky.
He and I hung out, we had a Rochambeau for the bar tab.
I remember that!
What are we laughing about?
Rochambeau is generally best used on the ignorant.
Yeah, no wonder it worked on Kyle.
Oh, yeah, fuck you too.
Yeah.
He told me that when we finish, we should Rochambeau, and whoever lost would pay the tab. So, he stands in front of me, and he says, I'll go first. Then, he kicked me in the balls and ran out the door.
I'm laughing. Yeah, he ran out the door laughing.
I mean, it's not always appreciated, but it's sometimes necessary.
Not to me, no.
Sword
loser. Yes.
Like you would know.
Excuse me, a steel-toed boot to the mouth really cracks your clit, let me tell you.
So that's why he always wore steel-toed boots?
And we're still learning something new about him every day.
What else is there to know?
Yeah, I feel like I know too much already.
I'd like to know where he buried my dog.
Mitch, buddy, by now there's no point. It's run out of oxygen.
Why were we friends?
Oh! My mom!
Oh yeah, you fucked my mom too.
Well, no! Well, I mean, yeah, he did. But it was that my mom introduced him to us.
That's right, she felt bad for him.
Here, he had no friends, and she told us she had to hang out with him.
Everything he ever did to us was your mom's fault.
Oh, fuck that kind-hearted bitch!
Hey! We all could have stopped hanging out when we got older.
Nope, sorry. I'm done making new friends. I'm sorry, but I hate explaining my silly ass to new people. It's just exhausting.
Yeah,
I'm
sorry. Just...
I have friends I don't tell you.
Bullshit!
compromise my safe world by proving it to you.
That's bad, are we?
I mean, yeah, at least in high school we never got bullied because I thought we were going to shoot it up.
Now, well, to be fair, we did plan for those scenarios. I mean, we made sure that all the exits were covered.
Yeah, that's the same plan we had for the zombie apocalypse.
And the Red Dawn invasion.
Nuclear holocaust.
Sports attacks.
And the Trump presidency.
Not like it's ever going to happen. Nothing's ever going to happen until it does.
You mean to like the zombie apocalypse?
Among other things.
Car wreck.
Yeah, but what caused it? I think he was snow blind on cocaine and ran into a wall.
Yes!
Yeah. No! He's wrestling a dwarf and they lose control of the dwarf.
No!
Yes! Yes.
I was talking to his kids and they said he had a heart attack and his car was
right, maybe we'll never know. Maybe it doesn't even matter.
Oh, you fucking idiot. Of course we all want to know. Why else would you ask the question? Hey. Guys. There's one certain thing that I know. Our friend is dead. And since this event was not catered, I am fucking starving. So, who wants to go get some goddamn pizza?
Yeah!
That does beg the question, what kind?
Anything but pizza.
We'll figure it out when we get there.
And how do we plan on getting there? I got that covered, buddy. Yeah. See, I snagged that really fancy ride that he was supposed to leave for his son.
How exactly did you manage that?
Oh, simple. I Rochambeau'd him for it.